Hello everybody, my name is JPlay, and welcome to Sort the Court. This is a game I found on itch.io and it's completely free. And in this game you play a king and you have to answer some of the toughest questions with just yes or no. So let's just begin. Who comes first? It's Royal Advisor. My lord. Oh, a girly voice. My lord, I will help you rule your kingdom, but you have to make the tough choices. Just say yes or no, understand? I think my girly voice is shitty, so I will stop it. Yeah, I understand. Good, you've already got the hang of it. Of course. The city is not what it used to be. There were once over 250 people living here. Think things will ever be like that again? Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, let's go. It's a witch. There's a bunch of goblins in the lower quarter. I'll slay them for a few gold coins if you want. Why not? Goblins are bad, I think. And it's just 10 gold, so great. I'll show those creeps. It's gardener. Plants are interesting, don't you think? I would like to open a garden. May I have some workers to help me? Of course, you are a girl. I will always say yes to girls. So, yeah, you can have some gold. Take it. Oh no, workers. Oh, no, I got minus 3. Oh, thank you. I sent them back as soon as they're done. Great. It's sneaky girl. The guards confiscated some gold that I found. Can I have it back? Yeah, you are a girl. Of course you can have it back. Take it. Great. Thanks, I knew you'd understand. Of course I understand. You are a girl. You can take my money. It's old lady. Oh no, it's grandma. Hey grandma, how are you? Hello sonny. Can I borrow a coin for the newspaper? Of course, you can. Here, take it. Thank you, dearie. Day 1 complete. Population minus 3. Shit. Happiness plus 5 and wealth minus 36. I think it's a pretty great day. I don't know. You're interested in making a deal, Bob? Your people sold in exchange for my gold? How about it? I have 99 people. I think if people souls, he means he will kill those people. So no, I don't want to. I'll get you next time, buddy. No, I don't think so, Georgie. Oh, it's a mimic. Is it from Dark Souls? Maybe, maybe not. Chester, you are still a treasure chest. Do a backflip. Treasure chest. Do a backflip. I don't think I have. But in my dreams, maybe? In my fantasy? Yeah. Really? I don't believe it. Why not? Maybe because chest can't move? I don't know. Oh, it's Mason. Could I trouble you for a sandwich? Surely the cost of one sandwich is nothing to a great king like you. Of course not. Take it. Fantastic. I'm excited to eat this. Of course you are. It's a sandwich. They're always great. Not as great as soup, but the sandwich is great. Oh, butler. My liege, there is a man in the foyer. Foyer? Foyer? I don't know. Ask him to join your guard. He's got an eye patch, looks a little shifty. He's a pirate. Of course he can. Pirates are always cool. But not as cool as ninjas. I hope he is a ninja, but I'm 90% sure that he is a pirate. What do you think? Should we take a chance on this stranger? Of course, he's a pirate. Indeed, more swords will help us. Yeah. Who is that? Yet? Mom says I need to ask your permission to go on an adventure, so can I please? Please? You look a little young, but you have a helmet, so yeah, why not? Go! Yay, I'm so excited to go exploring. Of course you are. Yet. Okay, day 2 complete. Population plus 1, happiness plus 5, wealth minus 3. Okay, and who comes next? It's... Oh, a fisherman. Oh, it's really a fisherman. My boat's too tiny to catch many fish. Can I have some gold to upgrade it? I'll pay you back, I swear. Can I really trust him? He has a beard, but he also is bald. If he had hair, I would trust him, but he is bald. But he does have a cool beard, so yeah, I will trust him. What? 100 gold? Oh my... What? So much? Oh, you won't regret this, you will see. Are you sure? I'm already regretting it. Oh, it's LD 3.4. It's a robot up, so... Ha, ha, Hello, I am serial number LD3.4. Can you fix me? Yeah, of course I can. You are a robot. You are what? 100 gold. What? So much. Thanks, friend. I am become fixed. I hope for 100 gold. I hope you are fixed. Looking for coin? I could cast some dark magic to summon some gold, but it might cost a soul or two. I don't have so many people, but I need some gold. I think, yeah, why not? Oh, 200 gold for two people. I think it's not bad. But here you can see how much your life is worth. 100 gold each. That's somehow sad. Alakazam, alakazu, make some gold for me and you. Oh, nice rhyme. So who is next? It's Scully. Any mysteries afoot? I can do some snooping for a small fee if you're interested. Of course I'm interested. You can snoop all you want. I'll uncover the truth and report back to you. Great. Thanks, Scully. And oh, it's the sneaky girl again. We're pals, right? Think you could find a home for my friend? He's between places right now, you could say. Is he a girl or is it a she? And I don't know what I'm talking about, but I hope it's a girl. Yeah, she can stay, or he. Thanks, I knew I could count on you. Of course, sneaky girl. Day 3 complete. Happiness plus 8, population minus 1. I think it's not going pretty well for me. Oh, it's Eyepatch. Military general, we've captured some foes on the battlefield. Shall we bring them home and put them to work? Yeah, why not? Bring them here. Close eye population, why not? We'll get them into town then. Yeah, bring them. More people, more hands, more work done. Little Fang, you feeling spooky today? It's day, so yeah. Heck yeah, let the blues fall. What? Did he kill one person? I don't know. It's Royal Advisor again. Some refugees have arrived. Should we welcome them? Yeah, more population. Great. Very good. Of course. It's my decision. Of course it's good. I'm back. I found these shiny yellow stones. Pretty cool, right? Yeah, of course. Cool. Is it gold? Wow. You are great yet. So cool. Yeah, cool. I think I say the word cool too many times. Jester. Oh, I wish to put on a show. May I have funds to do so? Of course. If you make the oaths longer, you can get some gold. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Very good. Yeah. Oh. The Jester show was loved by the court and put everybody into a happy mood. Great. The witch has slain a goblin with a bounty on his head. We've earned a portion of the reward as tax income. More money, more wealth. Gossip is spreading about a real purple witch slaying goblins in the lower quarter. She's become something of a folk hero. Great. Day 4 complete. Oh, that's a great day. Just green numbers. Great for me. So, it's a chicken? Yeah, chicken. Bark, 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 bark. I think it's just here to pay a visit, should we leave it be? Yeah, why not? It's a cool chicken. Oh, it left behind an egg. Great. Did I get a golden egg? Maybe. My lord, a man wishes to settle a dispute. He says he is way cool, but his friend says he is not. Do you think he is cool? Is that guy an Asian man, maybe named JPlay, or also known as Jay? So, I think he is cool, you know? He is cool. Yeah, JPlay is cool. I'm sure he will be happy to hear that. Of course, he will be happy. Grandma, I read the nicest story in the paper today. Isn't it a lovely day? Of course, Grandma. Of course. Great day. So, now it's Georgie again. Hey, bud, care to flip a coin with me? Heads, I give you a bunch of gold. Tails, I take a bunch of your people's souls. Georgie, I don't need your money, but I think I will say yes, because I am addicted to lucky games. Shit, I lost. Oh, ho, it's Tails. I will be taking two souls. Better luck next time. I hope so. Georgie. Jester, my show seems to have gone over well. I wish to expand my production. Funds I shall need. 400 gold. Or so. Okay, 400 gold. You can have it. Take my gold. Oh, this show will delight and astound. Oh, great. Take my gold, Jester. The Jester dazzled the court with a display of acrobatics and theater, raising the spirits of all in attendance. Great, Jester. The workers we captured and recruited have sped up our building process, resulting in more tax income. More money, but I'm still in minus. So, it's the end of day 5, and I will also end this recording because I don't have much time. But if you like this game, it's free on itch.io, and if you liked me and my commentary, I hope you make a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video, I hope. Bye bye, guys.